everybody, and welcome to the Dark Family Hour. My name is Selene Selene. As usual, I'll be your charming ghost this evening. We are here live on location. I'm standing right in front of the Christmas tree for tomorrow's big festivities here on Piedmont Avenue and 41st Street in Oakland. We're going to be here tomorrow night from 4:30 to 6 p.m. Santa Claus is coming. I'm going to be all looking like an elf, dressed up, playing accordion. Let's see, who else is going to be there? Sean Lee is going to be there. Bring the kids. Santa's coming. Just come on by. We have singers. We have the troubadours, also from the local high school, also singing. And since I'm standing here on Piedmont Avenue, guess what? I brought an accordion, and it's right over here. Look, it's right here, folks. I've got a little accordion, and I'd love to play you a few holiday songs just to get into the spirit. It is December 1st already, isn't it? December 1st. You know what that means, folks. That means you only have 24 days until Christmas. Only 24. Wait, is that correct? Yes, because 25 minus 1 is 24. Okay. So I gotta snap up. I better snap up and buckle up and get ready for all those holiday tunes. All right, folks. There's nothing like a little holiday cheer, huh? Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. And everybody let me know. Have a holly jolly Christmas. That when you walk down the street, say hello, hello to friends you know, and everybody that you meet. Ah, all the mistletoe hung where you fancy. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. We'll have a holly jolly Christmas. Now in case you didn't hear, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I really appreciate that. Happy holidays. We're going to be here tomorrow. Thank you so much. That nice lady just put a dollar in my accordion. Some money. I really appreciate it.
Oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everybody that you meet. Woo! Woo!
Yee-haw! All right, that was fun, folks. And let's just take a look at what's behind me. We are here at the corner of 41st Street and Piedmont Avenue. Yes, very exciting, lovely merchants and businesses across the street. We're here in front of Cham Thai Bistro. I hope I said that right. If you can see the sign. And yeah, this is just wonderful. Right here at the clock tower. Well, I would show you the clock right now, but let me tell you, there's a beautiful, beautiful tree in the way. So since we're standing here, we're getting in the holiday spirit. How about another song? All right. Bushels of fun. Now the fun in the frosty air. What a bright time, bright time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año a felicidad. Feliz Navidad. It's okay. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año a felicidad. Ready? I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom treasure. Hear the snow crunch. See the kids bunch. This is Santa's big suit. And above the hustle, you hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city.
Ready?
Ring-a-ling.
I can hear you singing. Hey, Frank, I see you too. How about, we're just having so much fun over here on Piedmont Avenue. Yeah, right here. We're all, it's going to be all going on tomorrow night. Geez Louise, I mean, you know, it's only December 1st, but I just got a whole bunch of Christmas songs. And I don't know what to do with them all. In fact, all you out there having some parties, give me a holler. I'll come to your party and play. I got a whole bunch up here. I'm like a jukebox right now. So I'm going to do this one I've been working on. Let's just hope for the best here, folks. Okay, because it goes a little something like this. Really, does it? Ready? I've been playing it on the big accordion. You see? It's different, but here we go again.
Thank you so much. Congress that I would like to happen.
Yes, I'd love these.
There you go.
I am going to be here tomorrow. Someone just gave me these. Aren't these beautiful? And I'm going to be here tomorrow for the Piedmont Avenue Christmas tree lighting.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I'm just warming everybody up.
There you go.
And I do this show every Friday night called The Dark Family Hour.
Wow.
It goes up on my YouTube channel.
That's so great.
I'm doing it right now. It's every Friday from 7 to 7:30. And we have 10 more minutes. I just love these. Oh, you are such a sweetheart. I really appreciate that.
Happy holidays.
It really helps. Happy holidays to you.
Of course.
Hope to see you around.
You'll have to do it.
Thank you. Do you have any holiday requests? Any songs?
I wonder if I know it. I'm dreaming of a white person.
Oh, okay.
You can do that.
I have to remember that one. Do I have that one in my memory box? You know what I mean? People put you on the spot. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. I have to use my sheet music, which I didn't bring with me. Oh my gosh, so let me find a substitute for I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, because it's not in my memory box. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna find another one. How about we change things up? I don't have that one. She left. She's so sweet. She gave me money. Okay, so how about?
Christmas.
jukebox here. Wow. So, I just want to take this time. We have a little bit of time left, folks, and it's so good to be here. And I'm just going to go around the Christmas tree and show it to you. Whoops, there it is. There it goes up about that tall. And if you look around, we're here right here at the corner. So I hope you can come by tomorrow night. Come by, bring the kids. And Santa's going to be here. And, hi. Well, oh, yes, somebody gave it to me. That's so sweet of them. I know, you're like, free money.
Are you out here trying to get money?
No, people are just giving me money. I'm making a video.
Are you a blogger?
I'm sorry?
Are you a blogger?
Say that again?
A blogger.
I'm putting this on YouTube. Can I show you? Is that okay?
Yes.
So these are some nice people talking to me. Hi.
Hello.
Some nice locals.
Hello.
And this, I do the Dark Family Hour, but it's not a dark show. It's a show that I do every Friday, and from 7 to 7:30, it goes on Facebook Live, and then I put it on my YouTube channel. I'm trying to make it a thing. I usually interview people.
Well, what's your YouTube channel?
It's the Dark Family Hour.
Okay, I will look for it then.
Yeah. Can I give you a QR code?
Yes.
Oh, hold on. This is so fun to have on the video. I'm going to give these nice people a QR code. And yes, I can use all the subscribers.
So what kind of music do you
hit?
I usually interview artists and interesting people. I'm trying to, it's kind of like Mr. Rogers meets Pee-wee's Playhouse meets the Ed Sullivan Show, if that makes any sense. And that's a QR code. That'll take you right to my channel.
Cool.
Yeah, thank you. My name is Selene.
Brian.
Amy.
Nice to meet you, Brian.
Amy.
I'm going to be here tomorrow night for the Pee Party on the Christmas tree lighting.
Okay.
Not doing the show.
Okay.
It's Santa's gonna be right here.
Oh, not this one.
This is it.
Tree.
They've already lit the tree, but they're doing the lighting tomorrow.
Okay.
So if you know any kiddos, bring them by. Santa's gonna be taking requests and
have
some music, and there's gonna be a choir, and I'm gonna be wearing a costume.
Okay, I'll see you.
Nice to meet you.
That will be tomorrow evening.
Yeah, tomorrow from 4:30 to 6.
Okay.
Thank you. I just love talking to locals. So that was Amy and Brian. Isn't that nice? And I think we have time for maybe one more song. The show goes so fast. It's so nice to hang out with you all. It's 7:30 right now. We'll do one more song. How about that? We're going to break the rules here at the Dark Family Hour. I'll let me think. What would be a nice song to take us out with that I haven't played in a while? How about this one? Frosty the Snowman was a happy, jolly soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman was a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down through the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there, all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets uptown right to a traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! Frosty the Snowman had hurried on his way. And he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, over the hills of snow.
There goes Frosty, and there goes all the time for tonight's show, folks. Thank you so much for coming by the Dark Family Hour tonight. It's so good to see you all, and stay tuned for next week's show. We're going to have some special guests on, Sean Lee and Ryan. Ryan is an amazing musician, and we're going to be in Berserkly, in Berkeley, playing some tunes over there. So I hope to see you next week, and have a wonderful and safe night, everybody. And I love you, and I'll see you next time on the Dark Family Hour. Good night. Bye.